Oh yeah, check out Kim Kardashian. How many children did she born?
I think two.
I want something that when I born for Onduka now, at least my stomach...
Sandra, you do realize that she actually used the surrogates. Meaning, they used her eggs and Kanye's sperm, you know, then she just carried the baby.
So women have started laying eggs now. What?
You get the woman's eggs, get the man's semen, get a lady to carry the baby, and then after 9 months when the baby is born, she gives the baby back to the owners. Simple.
That means you're going through the same pain as though it's your husband that gave you pregnancy.
Well, they get paid for the pain, so I'm in.
And we have a client, Mrs. Laura. She's willing to pay 10 million. You understand?
Sandra, you don't have your own children yet, and you're making arrangements to go and have children for other people. For? Are you listening to yourself?
Use 10 million to buy properties in the village. We can change our... We can even drive everybody out of this house and buy this house with 10 million naira. I am thinking for our future.
My Flatmates, first class entertainment.